Because you can see the statue there of the Virgin Mary, right?
Right.
So the Virgin Mary is given the back to south, the southern neighborhoods of Quito.
Uh-huh.
So these guys, the people who live in the south part of Quito, used to, you know, be kind of, feel not happy with the idea of the statue giving them the back. And that's why they feel a little bit, you know, kind of getting away from the city because of
right,
that.
Right, exactly.
Just for the record, how high is Cotopaxi again?
5,810 meters above sea level.
That is so freaking high, man.
Yeah, yeah. It, and also, it's one of the beautiful mountains around the world, and it's the twin of Mount Fuji in Japan.
I see, alright.
Because of its shape.
Right.
Buenos dias.
Agüita, porfa.
Dos.
Podemos apreciar animales silvestres, como es por ejemplo el venado de cola blanca. Se puede observar también zorros, venados y otros animales que están introducidos dentro del parque nacional.
English.
Most of the animals that live here in the national park are deers, three different types of deers. Pretty much the common one is the white-tailed deer, mm-hmm. And then other like foxes, wolves, spectacled bear, wild horses, uh-huh. Bulls, cows, and a lot of variety of birds.
I see.
As the condor, the big condor, which is our
national bird,
yes, our flag species.
Más fuerte que tuvo el volcán Cotopaxi fue en 1877, donde las primeras erupciones, los primeros registros, que son los que también son el material que sale desde el interior del volcán Cotopaxi y derrite con todo el glaciar que está cubierto el volcán. La velocidad tan fuerte que tiene llegó hasta la provincia de Cotopaxi.
So the stronger eruption of Cotopaxi, like I mean when the from the register that we have was on 1877.
Cotopaxi significa coto es cuello,
neck,
y paxi es luna.
Moon,
yeah.
I see. So
Cotopaxi, neck of the moon.
Neck of the moon.
Yes.
I see. Mm-hmm. Claro, gracias, señorita.
De nada. Ese es el volcán Cotopaxi. El volcán Cotopaxi tiene una altitud de 5,897 metros
wow.
Sobre el nivel del mar.
19,000 feet.
¿Ya? Toda la parte roja que podemos ver en el volcán Cotopaxi es la magma que uh-huh. Al salir del volcán Cotopaxi se convierte en lava.
Uh-huh, claro.
Y ahora en la actualidad, pues toda esa parte roja, todos los glaciares se están reduciendo, están derritiéndose. Es por eso que ya se puede ver la parte roja que se mantiene debajo del glaciar.
Claro, claro.
Sí. Tengo que hacerme una lista de las cosas a ver.
Señorita, hola.
Oh man, this is This is so freaking tiring, man. Yeah. The high altitude is killing me, man. The high altitude is killing me. I'm even having a hard time to talk because, you know, as you can hear, I'm catching my breath. So I'm having a hard time to talk. It's like I'm mumbling my speech. Yeah. A falcon, folks. A falcon. Yeah. Alright, folks, just resting, just resting.
Downhill.
Alright, going downhill.
Downhill now, yeah.
Claro. Y sabe el agua que va en Tamposo también. Sabe el sabor.
Primera vez. Salud, pure right. Water, Ecuador, mitad del mundo, Cotopaxi.
All right, excelente. It's a cloudy day today, but it's good. It's all good. Having a good time. Having a good time indeed. All right, vámonos.
Vámonos.
All right. All right. So we have done the biking for like 4 hours and 10 minutes. Sometime like that. And now we are about to eat. Yes, folks. Oh my goodness, folks. I need this. I need this soup so bad. So, Ecuadorian pork. There you go. Ecuadorian pork.